I'm going to be making a video on a painting that I will be painting in the next couple days of a buffalo, maybe several, I'm not sure yet. It's going to be on that canvas. It's 15 by 30, and the video will just be like step by step and just show you guys how I make the paintings, I guess. So this will be auctioned off online, and the profit I make will go towards an organization that helps people with mental illness. Bye. I switched a slightly bigger brush just to get it on faster.
Oh, no.
No? Sorry guys, but Russ talks much better than me. I'm gonna go get a bigger brush. When I saw Carmen and the devil walking side by side, I said, hey, Carmen. So I started with the nose, and to do that, I just left it blank, like this color, and put black around it so that it's just a base color for the fur around, because it's kind of hard to add it once the nose is completed. And then after that, I always do the eye, and there it is. Around it, you want to include all the highlights, but make sure that the part that's normally white around the eye isn't that white, because with buffalo, it's definitely more on the brown side. You just want to make that highlight white. I just finished the painting. Yeah. There will be a link on my bio to the auction website, and all of the money will go to an organization that helps with mental illnesses.